It's the nature of any kind of craft that you use a lot of your time on the process. My name is Kate. I'm working as a bookbinder and paper artist at Likaybindery. We started the studio since 2005. We produce custom-made book, and we use book as a medium to express the aesthetic of what inspires. Paper is the very simple material to play around. You just need your hands and eyes and just a little bit of this small space just to keep your concentration. I normally get my inspiration from traveling, and I promise to myself that I have to go travel like at least once a year. Bangkok is my working space and a place to share inspiration and to meet friends. I would like to recommend you to go to Ban Baat community. Baat in Thai word is mean monk bowl. So that's why they call that community the village of making the monk bowl. They still keep the old traditional skill of handcraft. The Museum of Floral Culture is another place that worth a visit. You can find a lot of history about flower in Thai ceremony. Maybe because the nature of people who love craft, we quite appreciate the hard working with hand. You have to use all of your energy to produce the work.